go. This easily. So at least the health and mana, whatever, here we go. Regenerates easily, so. So at least the health and mana, whatever, bye bye. Regenerates easily, so. Anything for me? No? Cheapskate. There you go. Okay, you're in for it now once I get up. There you go. Get off me. So, nothing here. So let's look at the inventory and see. Oops, I unclipped it by accident. So, there we go. There we go. Okay, so, I didn't want to do that. It by accident, so there we go. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Clip that. Okay, here we go. Don't have any. Fire enemies yet, so I'll keep hold of that thing. Don't have any fire enemies yet, so I'll keep that for hold of that defense. Let's see. Go ahead and pick up that. There we go. Okay, so go back here. I have anything back here now. Nothing. Okay. Anything? Yep.
No quarter shall be given.
Magic staff. There we go. Okay, so see how well back here that does. I have anything back here that? Nothing. Okay. Okay, so yep. I got two of these now. Magic staff. Should be able to sell them eventually, so see how that would be good. That does. Hope I'm going the right way though. Okay, so I got two of that kinda startled me. Should be able to sell them.
I was not expecting that thing,
so to drop down like that. Good. Bye. Oh, that kind of startled me.
Probably not.
I was not expecting that though. To drop down like that.
It wouldn't hurt to look at me, I guess.
Bye bye. Silver ring, that's probably,
probably not going to do anything
two of these at once, so. But it wouldn't hurt.
I think that's just a sell.
Okay.
So let's guess.
Let's go ahead and equip that since I can do two things. Yeah. That's good. Okay.
Oh, I can do.
Now got it all settled at once. So, yeah, I think that's just a sell. So let's do. Let's go ahead and equip that since I can do. That's good. Okay.
No, I'm not, because that's the.
Now got it all settled for, so. I should be going this way instead. I got turned around, I guess. It's a good thing they don't disappear like in other games.
Right play, I don't.
Otherwise,
know.
I would be running around.
Not, that's the. Things I killed forever before, so.
In a maze or something.
I should be going this way.
This
instead.
One doesn't have any.
I got turned around, I guess.
Pointing out the way I need to go. Inside the minimap, that is. It's a good thing they don't disappear like in other games. Otherwise, I would be running around.
Okay, so.
Forever in a maze.
I think
or something.
I've already gone that way.
And this one doesn't have any arrows pointing out the way I need to go.
So.
Inside the minimap, that is.
Where do I go?
That way? No? Okay, so.
I think I've already
gone
that way.
Turned around again. So. Where do I go?
Okay, I think.
No? I was gonna. try to go through that branching off area, just now past. I have a feeling I'm going in circles though. Let's try. Maybe I've got to go through that branching off. Or maybe area, just. I wonder if that was past a moon or something. Let's look at the. Look, I have a feeling I'm going in circles, though. Yeah, let's try. Or maybe. I wonder if that was the last time. I killed off spiders, so I can go back. Good to know.
I was getting worried there.
Look at the
for
a moment there. Real quick. Okay, so I just need to find my way back. Okay, so I killed all the spiders, so I can go back. Good to know.
I was getting worried there
for a moment there. Continue on. Okay, so I just need to find my way back and check the map every once in a while since it doesn't show the little arrow at the moment. So. Continue on. Okay, I'm going back. So the branching off part, I do want to go out since it doesn't show, which means
I am on my way back now.
Little arrow, so that's good at the moment. So, okay, I'm going back. Wonder if I forgot if I can keep that rod of fire.
Part I do need to go through.
Here we go, which means I am on my way back now. Okay, so that's good.
Oh, wonderful. You're a lifesaver. Now, where was that form you wanted me to sign? Right.
Wonder if I forgot if I can keep that rod of fire.
It was a pleasure.
There we go.
You'll go far in the circle, I bet. You're back. Are the spiders gone? Oh, wonderful. You're a lifesaver. Now, where was that form you wanted me to sign? Right. There you go. How's that?
Okay, Owen, I'm going.
It was a pleasure. You'll go far in the circle,
coming back for you. And the fire rod, or whatever that thing was called. Rod of fire. Owen, I'm going.
Hello. I don't believe we met.
Coming back for you.
Are you new to the circle?
And the fire rod, or whatever that thing was called. Rod of fire.
I'm sorry. There are so many of you, and I get confused. Not to mention, these old eyes are starting to go. Hello.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, let's do that one.
Such cheek. I get confused.
Why, my mage, you know, mages wouldn't dare say such things to an older mage.
If they did, it was an hour in the freezy chair.
Ooh. Okay.
Your steel, it was. Someone would cast a cold spell on it and strap you to it without your trousers on.
Such cheek.
I miss the freezy chair. Why, my mage, mages wouldn't dare say such things to an older mage.
Something?
If they did. An hour in the
I'm
freezy
not
chair.
Good at talking. Too much chatter makes my head throb.
Your steel.
Don't you have lessons to get to?
Someone would cast a cold spell on it and strap you to it without your trousers on.
I've never gotten the
freezy chair,
anyway, comment before.
Did you
that's
need
new.
Something?
Yeah, let's
I'm
do
I'm
the...
not good at talking. Too much chatter makes my head throb. Don't you have lessons to get to? Shoo!
Yes, I need to. There we go. Do it on that side. I've never gotten the freezy chair comment before. That's new. Hey, let's do the. Is that guy again? Nope. Yedrick. I think his name is pronounced. Yes, I need Duncan again. There we go.
What are you doing out here?
Do it on that side.
Hello again, my young friend. I hardly expected to meet you here.
It's that guy again.
I'm enjoying the splendors of the library.
I think his name is
Circle
pronounced.
Of Magi is fortunate to have so many
there
wonderful
Duncan
books
again.
This
what
book.
Are you doing out of your room?
Hello again, my young friend.
I hardly expected to meet you.
I shan't
you
bore you with the details, though. You seem preoccupied. Might I ask what you're
I'm
doing?
I'm enjoying the splendors of the library.
The Circle of Magi is fortunate.
If you might indulge me, I would like to ask you about the Circle.